Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade? Revelio.
Never quite got the hang of that one.
Rebellion.
Portrait one day. I wouldn't want to be hung next to you.
Rebellion. Revelio.
Told you not to go down that path.
Miss Peck from Bruden Peck said a customer lost a deericle around here. I know we're not supposed to go down there. I just thought...
You could have got us in a lot of trouble.
Very sorry, Father. Only she said I might earn a reward. Ugh. Instead, I just wasted our time. There you are! Huh! Finally! I'll have enough of that wind wisp. Ah, well, not meant to be. Also, I may have knocked over a dustbin back there.
Never mind, I'll fix it. As always.
Hogsmeade, here I come. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
If you work all day with your hands,
it was a whiff of smoke.
A whiff of smoke? I was almost burned alive.
Revelio.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Revelio. Revelio. Repairer. Lumos. Accio. Revelio. Lumos. Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Thank you.
Revelio.
Ah, the secret is do.
Lumos.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Revelio. Revelio.
I find myself scurrying at night these days.
If it thinks it's got half a chance.
Revelio.
My father always taught me to keep my wand at the ready.
Take your time looking about. Plenty of wonderful books to stoke a curious mind like yours.
Revelio. Revelio.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio.
Bulls. Out of 1,000 magical herbs and fungi.
It's always nice to see a familiar face.
Revelio. Revelio.
Sprightly though, isn't he? Yeah.
stock girl I was.
Revelio.
I question whether
action.
Do you find it hard to get the right consistency of a confusing concoction?
I've never given up the dark art.
Revelio.
Hengist of Woodcock certainly knew how to plan a city.
Revelio. Lumos. Leviosa. Leviosa. Revelio. Accio. Lumos. Lumos. Levioso. Repairer. Revelio. Lumos. Accio. Lumos.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Thank you.
Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Reparo. Levioso. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. Accio.
We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions. Have a good look around.
Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio.
Imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Revelio.
Oh, it's you! What a pleasant surprise. Let me guess. You're after something fresh. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Revelio. Lumos. Protego. Revelio. 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 Rebellion. Revelio. Revelio. Repair. Leviosa. Accio. Leviosa. Lumos. Revelio. 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 Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Thank you. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Reparo. Accio. Let me enter. Lumos. Accio.
Jaws aren't so bad. I don't mind the odd one without magic.
What's the point of toiling? To be done with
getting on my last nerve.
Revelio. 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 Lumos. Leviosa. Reparo. Leviosa. Reparo. Revelio. Repair. Revelio.
The Ministry's good work if you can get it.
My first employment was at Honey Dukes. Stop going to work.
Lumos. Repair. Leviosa.
Dear me, you are a lost cause, aren't you?
How is Tanner?
Revelio. Repairer. Leviosa. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Leviosa. Acheon. Repairer. Revelio. Revelio. Protego. Revelio. Revelio. Repairer.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Revelio. Lumos. Leviosa. Acheon. Repairer. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Revelio. Revelio. Repairer.
Historically speaking,
ah, I have everything. I see what you meant about not being able to pick a favorite shop.
We should walk around a bit more. Perhaps today is the day I finally pick one.
Trying to beat him at his own game.
I like it. You are it.
Took him long enough.
We need to make sure he stays that way.
Goodness, a second troll. Did you two take on a fully grown troll by yourselves?
I suppose so. It's all a bit of a blur, to be honest.
Merlin's beard. Are you all right?
We are, and we were glad to help.
I'd say help is a bit of an understatement. Nerve like that. The makings of an aura, if you ask me. If you are unharmed, perhaps the two of you wouldn't mind helping me put a few things back to where they were.
Of course, Officer.
Singer. Officer Singer. And thank you, again.
Revelio.
Oh, hello there. A moment, if you would.
I will see what he
wants. Reparo. Revelio. Reparo.
Lucky they didn't do much damage.
Revelio. Reparo.
One less thing for Officer Singer to worry about.
Revelio. Reparo. Revelio. Reparo. Revelio. Reparo.
Just talking about you.
Hello, sir. I don't believe we've met.
Allow me to introduce myself. Augustus Hill, clothier extraordinaire. I should like to thank you for your remarkable bravery in fighting those trolls, and not to mention your help restoring Hogsmeade to its rightful state.
I was happy to help.
Frankly, you deserve an Order of Merlin. But I can offer you something much more useful. I own Gladrag's wizardware, and among my inventory are some unique items that afford certain protections, as it were. Life-saving protections. And as I suspect this won't be your last dangerous encounter, I'd like to give you one such set of robes, in thanks for what you did today.
Thank you, Mr. Hill. That's very generous of you.
It's the least I can do. Now, let's try this on for size, shall we? Plenty for your perusal today. Take your time. If I haven't said it before, it's a pleasure doing business with you. You won't be disappointed. That's a glad... You won't be disappointed. That's a Gladrax promise. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion.
What an extraordinary introduction to Hogsmeade. I would say that we, and you in particular, have earned at least one butterbeer. Shall we head to the Three Broomsticks?
Sounds like a good idea.
Wonderful. Just down this way, then.
I sell even more battle-worthy items. Blind, you're most... my shop at your leisure.
Assuming it is not too busy, you might even meet Zerona, the owner. She is a charming hostess and a powerful witch. Good one to know.
You said you could get to the child when they came to Hogsmeade. That all you needed was a distraction. I gave you a distraction.
I just watched a student take down your distraction. Who's this child? What are you not telling me?
All you need to know is that if you cannot get to the child, then you have no value to me.
Did they see us?
I don't think so.
What was that goblin doing with Victor Rookwood?
Ranrock is working with Rookwood.
The goblin from the Daily Prophet. I knew I'd seen him somewhere. Quickly, let's get inside the three broomsticks.
It's a treat to see you, Lord Gok. I shall let you know if I hear anything.
Thank you, Serona.
You be well. Now, what can I... Oh, there's a face I haven't seen before.
It's my first time here.
Welcome. Butterbeer's on me. Heard about the attack. I shall be looking in on the other shopkeepers and residents shortly. Glad to see you two escaped injury.
Thanks to this one. Single-handedly took down a troll.
Is that right? Well done.
Thanks for this.
My pleasure. I will say, trolls in Hogsmeade. That's never happened before. Something's not right. The only brutes we usually have to deal with are... How timely.
Was that Lodgok I saw leaving just now? Your clientele's not what it used to be, Serona.
Not to worry, Victor. Once the two of you leave, the caliber of my clientele will greatly improve. I wouldn't do that if I were you, Theophilus.
Come now. No need for theatrics. I'm only here for this one anyway.
My friend is enjoying a well-earned butterbeer.
Only want a quick word.
Perhaps you didn't hear me. I said, my friend is busy.
One would think you all had enough bloodshed for one day. Come, Theophilus. The three broomsticks isn't what it used to be. Let's take our galleons elsewhere. Can't drink butterbeer forever.
Seems you've made an unfortunate enemy. Watch your back. Rookwood and Harlow are worse than any troll you might encounter.
Trolls, Ranrock, and Rookwood. What are you not telling me?
I promised to tell you everything, but it's perhaps best I do that later.
I think that now might be a good time to head back to the castle. I am certainly glad Serona was there.
And that she isn't intimidated by thugs like Rookwood and Harlow.
I want to understand what's going on, and I hope you will tell me. But for the moment, we should return to the castle. Professor Weasley will certainly hear about the troll attack soon if she hasn't already. I don't want her to worry.
hedgehog once, but it disappeared after a few minutes. My mother adored transfiguration.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
My house broom will do me fine for a while, I'm sure. My parents keep promising me something to make up for the fact that they spoiled me.
Glad I don't have to stay in the castle for the holidays. I find the moving staircases unnerving when no one's around.
Nothing better than a few pints of butter in the pile of mince pies. My entire family's been sorted into
Hufflepuff,
except for me.
Lumos!
Makes sense. Not one
of our
working
family. Repairer!
The castle has a lot of
money. Accio! Leviosa! Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Scoundrels and rogues, a lot of them.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Fear not, my young comrades in arms, for I am of stout heart and will not perish easily in battle.
Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Repair. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
What a lovely treat to have you walk by. Be sure to pass by at least once a year.
Lumos.
Twice, if you can.
Revelio.
What are you up to now? Revelio.
Runes. Or in case I don't see you.
Someone's parents sent homemade cauldron cakes, and they shared them in the common room. Think they mistook salt for sugar, mind you. Half-eaten cakes everywhere for days they were.
No. Revelio. Let me answer. Repairer. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Professor, I'm glad to see you.
And I you. Thank Merlin you're in one piece. I heard about the attack. Trolls in Hogsmeade?
Sir, the trolls were wearing armor. It had that dark glow like the dragon collar.
Goblin silver! Ranrok used it to control the dragon. But how? And why send trolls to...
They were there because of me. I overheard Ranrok talking with Victor Rookwood.
Ranrok was in Hogsmeade, with Rookwood.
The trolls were Ranrok's distraction so that Rookwood could get to me, and he would have had Sirona and the patrons at the Three Broomsticks not intervened.
This is grave news indeed. If Ranrok's goblins and dark wizards are after you, they want what we found in that vault.
Speaking of the vault, do you think that Ranrok is working with any of the goblins at Gringotts?
I do not. Gringotts goblins aren't typically the friendliest of beings, but they have a great deal of integrity. No, I dare say after what happened to that poor banker, the goblins at Gringotts are no followers of Ranrok.
They're after the locket. You said you discovered something in it.
Yes, yes. I discovered an inscription. When I read it aloud, this map appeared. Clever enchantment. It's a map of Hogwarts, to be sure, but I do not know where it leads.
It leads to the library. A restricted section, to be precise, and a bit beyond. I see traces of magic there on the map.
I suspected you would see something.
Shall we go?
I appreciate your enthusiasm, and I'm eager to discover what we may find there as well. But if our experience at Gringotts, let alone what happened to Miriam, taught me anything, it's that the path we're on is terribly dangerous. I'd like you to work with Professor Hecate a bit, before we continue.
But sir, how dangerous could the library be? Perhaps we're only after a book.
Perhaps we are only after a book, but we should be prepared for anything. Once you've honed your defensive magic further, come and see me. I'll let Professor Hecate know to expect you.
Revelio.
Thank you.
Revelio.
Lumos.